Yo, what up, what up, what up, guys? Kane back again with the new video. Just a quick one, guys. Just like I said, Colin Kaepernick back in the NFL, free agent. Went ahead and just, you know, ran the franchise quick and put him in. Signed him for what, $15 million? I don't think he's worth that much, but hey, you know. But yeah, he's free agent, guys. You know, if your team isn't up there, your team doesn't have a good QB, he's, you know, he's a solid pickup. Yesterday he was actually overall was 80. Today is 81. I don't know why, but guy's 32 years old, 6'4", 230. Was in the league for 6 years, from college, Nevada. But you know, as you can see, it develops at normal rate because he's probably not one of the. Supposedly he's in the top, what, 20 or so as far as QBs are concerned. So yeah, so stats and contract, guys. Like I said, his contract, oh, 18 million, my bad. So yeah, so he's a free agent right now, guys. So if you guys pick him up, like I said, he's 81 overall. I definitely wouldn't pick him up, but hey, that's just me. I'm a Niner fan. He had his chance with the Niners, you know. So, but yeah, guys, this is Colin Kaepernick with the afro and everything. He's still rated pretty good as far as everything's concerned. You know, he's in the top 11% of quarterbacks. He's ranked 16th. I don't know why. But anyways, yeah, he's still got pretty good, decent speed, 84, acceleration 87, agility 88. So he's still your typical scrambling quarterback. Has a pretty good arm too. So like I said, if you have a quarterback, rookie quarterback, or some just a trash quarterback that's, you know, under 80, this guy is definitely a solid pickup, you know, to help your team get to the next level. But yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think in the comments. If he is a valid pickup, if you would pick him up on your team, let me know what your team is and if you would definitely be picking him up in free agency or not. But yeah, guys, other than that, make sure you like and subscribe to the videos. We're going to be posting more videos out in the next day or so. So let me know what you guys think. Other than that, guys, stay safe and peace.